Hey, hello, hi. Oop, I'm really dark. Hold on. Ah, there we go. Wrong button. There we go. Alrighty. Hey, hello, hi, and welcome back, and Merry Spookmas, everybody. I appreciate your patience with me. I know. Oh, god damn it. Come on, mouse. I apologize that I am for being late. I'm getting a late start. I had not eaten, and so I needed my food. Because, you know, taking care of yourself is important. So bear with me while I eat a late-ish supper. But welcome back. Let's see here. Do I have for hopefully we'll be finishing Evil Within today. I have decided what we'll be doing next. It will not be Evil Within 2 because that game takes like 18 hours to complete, and I don't know if there's enough days left in the month of October to make that a thing, to make that enough. I mean, I could make that work, but basically Evil Within 2, I'd want to give it the due diligence that it deserves type of a thing. And the same is true with Prey and a few other games like that. I was looking at them and at their lengths, and I'm going, I want to have the time to be able to just play around in these worlds, not just like have to speed run through them basically. So yeah, those I'll be saving for sometime in the future. Next I believe I'm going to be doing after this the first of the Amnesia series of games with Amnesia: The Dark Descent. That's my intention as of this moment. We will see if that actually if I actually am able to follow through on that. We shall see. Anyway, do I have any other announcements? I don't think so. At least nothing that really matters at this juncture. What's today? Wednesday? Yeah. It's close enough to the weekend. This weekend is D&D with Yvonne B. So if you want to watch me and my friends play some D&D together over on Yvonne B's channel, go give her a follow. Yvonne B. Twitch.tv/YvonneB. It is right up here. Just go there. Give her a follow and join us on Saturday night. Trying to think. Other than that, there's not really much else to do or to announce. Yeah. No, let's go ahead and get on into it, shall we? Do we got any goddess statues around? Any Emily statues? No. I'm not seeing any. Doesn't mean they're not there, just that I'm blind. All right, now remind me, how am I doing on ammo? Not so bad on the pistol. Not doing too bad on ammo. It would be nice if I had more, but I was hurting a lot more before than I was now. Pickups, treats, ammo, supplies. Here? No? Okay. Next? No, doesn't look like anything there. Right over here. No? Okay. Oh, hi. Okay. Zombie fetuses. It's a thing. Okay. Excuse me. All right. Aha. I will take that. And that. Alright, hold on. Let's make sure we have... Crap. Alright. Can I... Yes, I can. Okay, so I came through that door. Ooh, map piece. Yes, please. Ooh, a grenade. Yes, please. Is that another grenade or was that matches? Yes. All right. Put it away. Okay. I love that there was just a grenade in the lost and found. Ah, wait, was there something else flashing over here? Oh, was that a... It was. Hold on just a second. Sorry, I need to make sure I didn't drop some food on the floor. One moment. I did. Just a little bit. One moment. Okay. Okay. All right. Sorry about that. Okay. Hmm. Yet another grenade. Well, I'm just gonna note from Myra. My dearest Sebastian, if you've received this letter, then I fear the worst has come to pass. It means that my investigation got too close to the truth. It means that you may never see me again. I'm sorry I kept it from you, but it was to protect you from either the truth or my madness. I've enclosed a copy of my files. I only hope that you never receive them, but if you do, it's up to you to finish what I started. Please find justice for Lily and for me. I love you with all my heart. All right. Actually, okay, let's put that away. I intend to. Alright, now I'm pretty sure I don't have any more keys. Oh, I do. I do have a key. Hey, green gel. Good thing I didn't just go ahead and use them. All right. Now, let's go explore down the hallway. Get some collectibles. Hey, Nurse Bayonetta. How you doing tonight? All right, we do have a missing poster here. Ivan Diaz, freelance journalist, never returned from covering a story. His camera and notebook were found in the village of Elk River. Office linked to foreign intelligence burned. Arrests made. Building housing community outreach center burns to the ground. There were allegations the center was a front for foreign intelligence. Okay. Here? No? Anything in here? Okay, now we use the green gel. Tempting. Hmm. Okay. Oop, wrong button. Rude. What I should have been doing. I was trying to collect it, but apparently not, bitch. Oh well. All right. All right, we got goo over here. Hi. Come here. I bet you are alive here. Hey, look, you're alive. One second. So I would like to eat my food before it goes cold, so. Shocker, right? Make sure there's nothing else in here. Ow, stop it. Yeah. Okay, well, I couldn't see shit of what was happening there, so... I got mobbed. That's the extent of my knowledge. All right, hold on. Let's shock bolt, freeze bolt, and we'll do another harpoon. We pick up the goo here, pick up these here, crouch, and we reload this. Well, I probably could have done that a bit more stealthily, huh? Fuck me. I really fucking biffed that. God damn. However, disarm this easy. Damn it. Okay. Let's try this the stealthy way. Just a second. There we go. Okay. Sorry, give me just a second. I just have a few more bites of rice. Oh, come on. Stay down. No. Okay. Climb. Climb. There you go. Damn it. Okay. Now. I'll take it. I'll take it. Yeah, I don't have any syringes. Dang. Okay. We'll just take a second. Eat. Get blown up. Take another second. Eat. Let the health regenerate. Okay. Oh God. Oh fuck, this place sucks. Okay. God damn it. Well, take a second. Stand still, let it heal. The health thing there, thank you. I'll take that in a second. Can I? No? Okay. What now? No? Fine. I will indeed take those. Okay. Well. Fuck off. Okay. Anything over here? Nope. I will take that, and I will use that, thank you very much. Why is it pulsing? Yuck. Lovely. Hi, dude. Okay, well, that's not happening. All right, fine. Sorry, give me just a second. Waste a bullet, that's okay. Bullet with worth losing. Let's see if I can stop him from potentially being a problem later. Come on. I had the prompt. There it is. Hello there, sir. Can I come in? No? Okay. Come on, walk through the trap. Pick that up, please. Thank you. Now, if I just walk under you, am I fine? I'm fine. Okay. Okay. Can I just light you on fire? No? Okay, fine. How about now? Okay. And I can't go that way, so in here we go.
No word from Myra since I received the packet. I'm afraid to take this evidence to my superiors. What Myra is suggesting is horrifying and may reach corridors of power beyond my reach. But the evidence she provided is enough to convince me that Lily's death was not an accident. They finally accepted Myra as a missing persons case, but refused to involve me. They say it's because I'm family, but I think they consider me a suspect. The investigation has stalled, but for the sake of my family, I will continue the investigation on my own.
Wait. A second. Unwrap. Okay. No.
Tatiana Gutierrez.
Missing, but she's
nurse at Beacon Mental Hospital. Disappeared while working a late shift. No evidence of her ever having left the building. And that's Nurse Bayonetta. Saw a thing that said pick up. Here it is. Hospital case sealed. Mental hospital case sealed. Chief of staff points finger at former director. Nurse missing. No more keys at the moment. Huh. I'm sad that she's gone. Assuming she is actually gone. Mm-hmm. I might do that one. Come on, let me save. Okay. Well, I'll take that. I'll take that. And I'll take that. Honestly, I just think I'm just gonna let this happen. There it is. Okay. All right, so we came over here. Got this. Got this. And we got the goo. Damn it, I did it again. I thought it was further down the line. Okay. What I need to do is I just need to, since I'm moving slowly anyway, I just need to crouch walk. Oh, I see where it is. Okay. Oh, shoot. Hi. Ow. Must you? Let's just set you on fire, please. Oh, fuck. And I used the one match I had. God damn it. Okay, no. Mm-mm. Okay, no burning bodies. Make them pop. I'm mad that this is faster in the water. Excuse me. Nope. Please. Okay. What is this way? Okay, so there's where I went for that. There's that. Okay. Hi. What is over here? Anything it doesn't want me to get? No? Okay. Or well, it wants me to get, but only if I explore. Okay. Arise. And go pop. I missed. Okay. Grenade. How many of those do I have now? Five! I have five fucking grenades! Okay. Okay. We're gonna put that there. Excuse me. And a match, couple matches. Okay. Cool. This really is some Resident Evil shit here. Let's find out what this does. Mm-hmm.
Yum.
There's green goo there. And more there. And a ladder there. All right, up we go. Okay. Or not. That's okay. I don't need to go that way that badly. I do have the lantern on, yes? Okay. Oh, come on. Smash him. Please? Nothing. Okay, fine. Fine. Just a second. Sorry. You ever feel like you're going through something's bowels or intestines or something? Oh, hi. Huh? Cool. Cool, 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 cool. Hi. Uh-huh. Excuse me. Okay. We'll let him get a bit closer. Dude, I'm over here. Come on. Okay. Now then. Hi. I will take those. Take those as well. And, pick that up. All right, now let's have a really bad thing happen. Or not. No really bad thing happen. Uh-oh. Nah, I'm not gonna burn their body. Hi. Can you not, please? No. Would you fuck off? Kindly. Well, drop me.
Have I wandered into some kind of nest?
I mean, maybe. Hard to know. Oh, wait, hold on. Let's use that. Excuse me. Why do I feel like it's arming me up for a boss fight? As it looks like it is. Okay. Take that. Thing over here. Pick up.
Pick up!
You? No. Here? No. Here? No. Okay. No more Nurse Bayonetta. Shame. Hey, more goo. I will take the goo, please. Alrighty. Now let's level. Now here's the plan. I'll level up, save, and then we're gonna take a break. All right. Maybe syringe recovery. No. Oop, wrong button. I'm not sure I really want to do anything with the Magnum at the moment. Well, I could do that. I think this is what I'm gonna do. Yeah. Okay. And now, don't go anywhere. I'll be back in a bit. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Okay, so we saved. We did the thing. Y'all ready for a boss fight? Okay. So before we mess with that, anything over here? Hey, look, there's something over here. Okay. Now then. Can I rotate? No. Okay. Let's put that there and that there and see what happens. Oh, fuck me. Ow, stop it. Ow, fuck. Fuck you. Ow, fuck me. Get off of me. I just want to get this fucking ammo. Okay. Now then, anything else in here for me to pick up? Pick up. Contact. Alright, what's over here? See anything else? All right, now will it let me go back to save? These are the important questions. I hear the music. Oops. Okay. And now we go in here. Okay. And now this one. Alrighty. Okay. But it's lit up. Oh, this shut down. I'm gonna get on this thing and it's gonna start to fall. Hi. You? Will. Let me guess, not? Not? Somewhere? Suffer! Suffer! Okay. Hi, Ruvik. Time to Nathan Drake this thing. All right.
Credentials. You'd never appear in a reputable journal otherwise. Nobody in the world knows you even exist.
Oh, but they will know. I have surpassed you in every way you can imagine. No matter. I have what I need. All that's left is the procedure.
Indeed. That is why we are here.
We...
Trying to make me feel sorry for you.
Okay. Hi. Come on, unplug. Unplugged. Hulk, it's me.
Here at all?
Missing woman. Missing. Short brown hair, brown eyes, responds to nickname. Julie. Something. Kidman. I think is what that says. Julie Kidman. Kidman. She looks like Kidman. You know why you're here? Because you people aren't doing your job. You've been pursuing an unauthorized investigation using KCPD resources to do so. In addition, there are reports of threats, intimidation, and physical violence. If you had any proof of those allegations, you'd be taking my badge and gun right now. You've obviously been careful, otherwise we would have. But we're watching you. You're not the only ones. What's that supposed to mean? Keep following me. You'll find out soon enough. You keep drinking like you do, we won't have to. I've got work to do. Are we finished here? For now, but you're on thin ice, Castellanos. If I get even one more report, you're through. I'll be through when it's over.
Ruvik?
Yeah, I'll get to you in a second, Leslie. I have a key that I want to use. Yes, please. Pick, pick. Alright. Also, oh, I can't. I don't think there's anything major I can use for that I can do for this. Let's check to be sure though. Do any of that again if I die.
Losing our minds. This way.
I love that the room in here is still absolute trash. Optic nerve L. From this point forward, only select individuals may pass. Those without permission are asked to leave and contact the head office. Ammo? Anything? DN5GWS.
This way.
It's going to come down.
This way. This way.
I'm coming.
Just like Joseph said.
Hi, Leslie. My nose. Hey, kid. Okay.
I knew it.
Okay.
Okay, well, I'm not gonna go that way yet, because it seems like it's actually wanting me to go that way. Wait, what?
So I'll come back this way after I go check that other door that I wanted to check, wanted to look at. Walk all over those bodies.
Okay, so I can't even interact with this door. All right, so I have no choice but to go this way. All right, cool, 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 cool. Cool, 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 cool. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and use that too. Because I think that was just enough.
Excuse me. Give me just a second so I can refill my water cup. Well, my cup. Normally it's a water cup. Tonight it's a juice cup. Alright. Wrong button.
Oh, am I gonna have to actually fight that fucking from the start of the thing? Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to fight that fucking chainsaw guy again. Fine.
Eternity of intensity, pain,
brought this on yourself. The sedative they used on me must have been my own. I was aware of every slice, every severed nerve, every tug of flesh pulled away from my bones until absolute darkness overtook me. Darkness and pain.
Ah. Well. Nah. Must I climb down into the blood pit? I think I'm gonna have to. Anything in here? No. Just yuck. Okay. Fine. There's Leslie. I bet Leslie is a part of Ruvik's brain. That was weird. Newer note from the sewer. The newer sewer note. Do you still dream of... Do you still dream of escape? So near at hand, what's the point of dreaming when your body lies here, never moving? Alright, so we got a bunch of these, so let's take a second and, yeah, I'll do a shock. Okay. Okay. I know I'm backtracking, but when games think they're clever, which they are, they like to jump you ahead and then leave goodies for you to pick up behind. Okay. So I probably can't actually... Yeah. This is our trudging song. This is the trudging song. We are trudging, 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 trudging through the sewer. Alright. We are trudging through the sewer, trying not to think what's touching us. All right. So we kicked that door open. There were some scrap parts behind it. We got the newer sewer note from here. All right. And that is the direction. Is that the direction you want to go? Hmm. Okay, let's check this door first. Blocked. Okay. So, let's go with this door next. Okay. Nothing there. That was a long way to go for those, but I'll take them. All right, anything else here? Nope. Okay. We are outward bound for Kingston Town with a heave-ho. Ah, that's probably where it wants me to go. Then again, that looks very boss fighty. So let's peek our head this way. Goobert, goobert, goober, boobert. Anything else? No? Okay. Okay. If you insist. All right. Allons-y. Excuse me. Up, sit up, dup, dup, bup, up, and up, beat up, bup, up. Versus. No, I think that's shit. Yes, this looks dead endy. Okay. Dead endy, we're allowed to do. By the time I more bullets. Shit. It was too late. Jimenez. I was so close. Oh, right. The guy who betrayed Ruvik. Nudnik. Leslie's over there, so let's go over here. What is done here? A long way to go for some, for, well, okay, 5,000 goo. I'll take it. All right. Collectible nummy nums. Nummy 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 num 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 nums. Nummy 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 num 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 nums. Nummy 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 num 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 nums.
Nummy 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 num 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 nums.
All right. Alrighty.
Alrighty then.
What is next, 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 next? Oh, Leslie. You poor thing. If I'm right about you, I'm you, you poor, poor thing. Well, okay. What's over here? Nothing. That was cool. Okay. Some elements of this location remind me of when we were at the Victoriano estate. I wonder if that's intentional. Honestly, probably. It probably is intentional. I'll take that. Excuse me. God damn. I apologize. Okay. So. Can I? Nope. Okay. Well. I'll take those. Interesting. That's an interesting way of mixing things up. I approve. Ouch. Excuse me. Thank you.
that supposed to mean?
You'll see.
Hmm. Interesting.
Poor guy. Rest in peace.
Burn the body, don't burn the body. Yeah, I'll burn the body. And remember, kids, it always takes more than a single match to ignite a human body and burn it to ash. Zombie or not. Yeah, this is the hallway where all those cops were killed on the, on the security cam footage. Woo! Well, so much for the lantern. He looked into his eye. Okay. The word cognosa comes to mind. Ouch. Okay. So, what is over here? Okay, you guys are coming directly for my ass. Good to know. Missed. Ooh. Damn it. Oh God, okay. Nope. No. Oh, it's one of those. Joy. Oh, fuck me. No. Ma'am, I'm gonna politely. Yeah, I'm dead. Okay. I could have done that better, I feel like. Okay, come on. Oh god. Fuck, I missed. There's 10 bullets right there. So. Hi, fucker. All right. No. No, 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 no. Oh, fuck. Hi. Ow, bitch! Hi. You heard the tale of our Lord and Savior? Go fuck yourselves. Ow, fuck you. Hi, guys. Yeah, I'm just gonna quickly pull out this nade and plant it right there. And the job's a good one. Stop it. Nope. Stop. I said die. Oh, fuck me. I missed. Okay, so I have explosive bolts. Oh, hi, shit. Shit, my nipples. Okay. And yes, that is a phrase I just used. And no, I don't know why I used it. Hi, guys. Don't mind me, just gonna pop up, pick up some ammo and shit. Hi, guys. How you doing? Just put that there. You'll just let me through here real quick. Just gonna pop. Oh god, he's got a rocket launcher. Good. In case they were worried things were a little too fair. Ouch. Hi, dude. Goodbye, dude. All right. I'll go ahead and use this. Top myself up. I am really hurting for ammo in general. Hi, I'm just gonna hang out right here real quick. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Oh, fuck me! I took that right to my face. Prick. Only I'm allowed to hit people when they're on a fucking ladder. Okay. I missed. Hi. I missed. Time for you to fucking die, please. No, really. Please die. Right now. Anytime now. Just keel over and fucking die.
Oh, fuck me. Get fucked with my melee kills. Yeah, boy. All right. Now then, I have a bullet. Two for that. None for that. Four for that. Two. Yeah. Okay. Now let's do a last minute ammo collection here. Just to be sure that there's nothing else here for me. Alright. This side is clear. No, I'm pretty sure this is clear. Yes. Okay. Yep, yep. Big blinky Resident Evil eyes. We climb the ladder now. We climb the ladder now. Anything here? No? Okay. We drop. Anything here? No. Okay. How about in the goop? Nope. Okay. Climb up. Alright, how about here? No? Alright, and up. Wait, what was that? I'll take that. That. I now believe I have one, at least one bullet for every gun. I'll take that. That's very useful. It's a one hit kill on almost any zombie, if I remember correctly. Been a minute since I've had any of that. Alright, I wish the rocket launcher was still alive. I mean, not alive, but I wish I still had that I had the rocket launcher. Must we do this again? Ouch, from where? Anymore. Come on. Oh, did he kill his ally? Let me pick that up. Come on, pick it up. Health? No, no health. Okay. Ugh. Fine. Oh, no. Ammo. Can I get that back? Apparently not. Okay.
Use one of these. Okay. Next. Oh no. Why do I have a feeling we're gonna have to fight each of the bosses again? One last time. One last time. Hey, Matt! Thanks for the raid! How you doing, my dude? Thanks for the raid. Thanks for the raid. How was your stream? Nice, nice. Yeah, I saw that. I didn't want any spoilers, so I just left you open and running in the background. How you liking it so far? Is it as good as the first one? I don't know why I'm talking so loud. Is it as good as the first one? So far? Good, 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 good. Good, 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 good. Okay. Well, I am in the final level of this game, Evil Within. And I... Yeah, there he is. Okay. Fuck me. God damn it. All right. And I've been feeling for a minute that I was gonna have to be facing the, at least one of the boss, big bosses again from the game, from earlier in the game. I've already fought them twice, so, and of course it's the most annoying out of all of them. All right. Do I have any more? Can I reload any more there? Nope. Can I reload any more there? Nope. I'm maxed there. Okay. All right, let's take a sec. Yep, that's what I meant to do. Totally. I want a shock bolt. And I'll go ahead and do that again. All right. Yep. 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 All right. Hi, guys. Oh, two of you this time. Joybert. Hi, guys. Teehee. Oh god, that was... I feel like that was almost deadly. Hi guys! Welcome back. Can I just like set you on fire? Nope. Okay. Oh my god, Sebastian! My dude! Move, please! Hi, my friend. Punk. 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 Oh God, please pull that. All right. Hi, guys. Yeah, uh-huh, go back the other way. Please, quickly, Sebastian. You could have been a little bit faster on the draw there, my dude. Ow! Fucking Roombas of death. Ow! Stop it with the goddamn Roombas of death! Woo! Let's swap to something a little bit more close range! Hello there, my dudes. Yeah, I'm just gonna climb up here. Oh god, of course they did that. I am hating this. Yes, I am hating this. Not because I'm scared, but because these guys are fucking assholes. Gonna, yep, I knew I didn't have room for that, but I wanted to try anyway. Hi. I hated one of them, and they gave me two. I cannot articulate how mad that makes me. All right, just gonna drop down here, loot the rooms again. Pull that. That up. Oh, oh, oh. Damn it! I hate those bombs. I hate this. There are those little Roombas of death. Ugh. All right. All right, pick those up. Okay. Fucking finally. Okay. At least I got one out of two. Okay. 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 All right. Use one of these, because if I don't, it won't matter later. Okay. Hi, guys. Can I shoot through this? I can. I missed. Oh, fuck me. Lol. Hi, guys. Sounded like one was down. Oh, wow. All right. Okay. Now then. See, they're not hard per se, and they're, for me, they're not scary, you know? 'Cause like, I'm dead inside and shit. But like, they're just so annoying and such a pain in the ass because they take so long to, they have so much health, essentially. All right. Time is it? 11 o'clock. All right. Okay, so my plan for the night is essentially to go until I finish the game, since I'm in the last, I'm very much in the last chapter of this game. But before I do that, Jamie gotta run to the bathroom. So I'll be back in a bit. Don't go anywhere, y'all. All right, I'm back. Let's get on into it, shall we? Wait, why is my head? There we go. All right, any loot over here? No. Okay.
A joy. Okay.
I'm sure this is fine. I'm not sure I want to keep you here. Regardless, I want out. I have to avoid his eye. Can I? Can. Okay. So I can injure it, but it will reopen in a minute, or not a minute, but after a second of being closed. Oh. Okay. Dang it. Come on. Okay. Oh, fuck me. All right. All right. So apparently I can't disarm those. Well-ity. Damn it. Okay. I didn't know if there was gonna be enough room. I thought there might be just a little, like, just barely enough room, but no. Okay. All right, so go opening that door does. Oh, I have to open. Oh, yeah, no, opening that door does nothing. So let's just fucking finally. Okay. Now, careful. Sebastian, you and I need to have a talk about what the word careful means, my dude. Okay. Fuck. All right. What? Fine. Bullshit, but fine. That was close. Fuck me. Hold on a second. Let's try something. Nope. Okay. Well. Faster, 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 faster! Okay. Now, I'm just gonna ignore these and go right past. And then over here. Hey, look. Yep. Well. Okay. Now. Anything in here? Nope, locked. Okay. How about over here? Locked? No. Okay. However, it is still a dead end. Okay. Okay. Excuse me. All right. Here we go. Fuck. Save, but I can't level up? Seriously? I have like 20,000. Yeah, I have 23,000. How am I not allowed to level up? Fuck you. Must be, unless it's through one of the other doors. Not likely. Yeah. All right. Fuck you, game. Why would you still give me a lot of green goo if you weren't gonna let me level up anymore? Like, for real. What is the purpose? What is the purpose?
If I make it out alive, I'm never riding in an elevator again.
Could be worse. Could be stairs, dude. Joseph.
It can't be.
Nope, that's me. Oh, that's Castellanos. Sebastian Castellanos. I bet Kidman and... Yeah, I bet Kidman and Joseph are also in there.
Sebastian, get away from him. Sebastian, listen to me. Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Look, I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, and this is not just some ordinary kid. You killed Joseph and you shot me. So right at this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust you.
You're a good man. That's why I... Doesn't matter anymore. You know who this kid is. If you know anything, you know why he can't be allowed to live.
Bullshit. It's Ruvik. He's the one that...
Leslie and Ruvik are probably one and the same.
Leslie!
Hi, Ruvik. Things have gone a mite bit Resident Evil. That was a hand. Yeah, things have gone just a little bit, just a titty bit Resident Evil. Fuck. Melee attacks can intimidate opponents? That's news. To the left, to the left. If you want to live, move all your shit to the left. Have gone a little bit Resident Evil. Did I fuck something up? Well, the game is still going, so I'm going to assume I didn't. Grab the rocket launcher, Castellanos. Grab the ratchet launcher. I missed.
I missed. Come out of your Resident Evil monster and fight me man to man. So the question is, am I the only one who survived that?
I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
Right.
Is there anybody else here? Doesn't appear to be. Okay, well then, I'm gonna do what the game wants me to do. Walk up to this brain.
Finish this.
And smash it. Yeet! Put him out of his misery. Because let's face it, Ruvik has gone through some real shit.
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere. No one can.
Okay. You'd think at some point they'd explain. At least you'd think. Well, he's dead. Good to know, because he was a bastard. Ruben Victoriano, also known as Ruvik. Please tell me Joseph isn't actually dead. Leslie. Leslie Withers was part of this. And he's missing. There's dead cops. Yeah, the Beacon Memorial or Beacon Mental Hospital massacre at the start of the game. Right before everything went weird and wibbly.
detective. Are you all right? Is there anyone else?
Just give me some real fresh air.
Ruvik's brain was missing and Leslie was missing. And Joseph's body wasn't found. There's Leslie. Let him go, dude. And I wonder how many times a day going forward he's gonna ask himself if he's in really in reality or not. You know? Yeah, I have no idea if this stuff is copyrighted, so I'm just gonna do that while the credits roll, so that we're not listening to potentially copyrighted music. But, so my understanding of the lore prior to this was that it was all a simulation, sort of, that they'd all been hooked up to a machine that allowed that caused them to go into Ruvik, as we find out, Ruvik's brain. And it was due to experiments run by, started by Ruvik, but run by Jimenez, who took over and proceeded to torture Ruvik, and ultimately opened his can and removed the contents, as we saw. Like, that. It's a mix of what the game just essentially explained. And all I knew going into this was that it was essentially just a simulation of some sort that involved hooking people's brains up to another brain, essentially. And the only reason I knew that was because YouTubers I follow, when they first announced Evil Within 2, way back when, some YouTubers I follow were talking about how the first game was just a simulation and blah blah blah, because they were hypothesizing what the second game could be about and things like that. While trying not to spoil things too much. So basically, I didn't know how much of this was a simulation. I didn't know anything about Ruvik. I didn't know any of that. I wonder if I missed lore, because I feel like they didn't answer all of the questions. But then again, maybe that's left for the second game. Or maybe there's, like, books or something that fill in the lore a bit. Yeah, that's it for Evil. Well, actually, that's not fully it for Evil Within, because we have 3 DLC, actually, that I completely forgot about. Let's see here, can I? Oh, okay, so I can skip. All right. Machine gun? Ooh. Rocket launcher, 50,000 skill points, and a new game plus. Hey, I might do that. Not on stream, but I might do new game plus in my own free time, because I did enjoy this game. T-
total number of deaths. 79 could have been a lot worse. All right, let's save. All right, cool. All right. I'm gonna run to the bathroom again real quick. A rocket launcher sounds great. Could have absolutely used that against the giant spider of death, as well as a bunch of other enemies that existed out there. But, yeah, both of those sounded real, both that and the machine gun sounded really good. But, I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick, and then we're gonna take a big ol' swing at these three DLC missions. So I'll be right back, don't go anywhere. I'm back. Let's get back to it. All right, so the assignment. Detective Julie Kidman finds herself within the darkness of STEM, confronting Ruvix and her own personal demons while pursuing her mission. Okay.
The assignment.
Actually, give me one moment before we actually start this, because I want to see. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay, so never mind, actually. Because according to what I'm seeing on here, the Evil Within DLC, the assignment, is 4 hours to complete. 3 to 4 hours. The Evil Within, the Consequence, which is the other another of the three DLCs, is another 2.5 to 3 hours. And then the third DLC, The Executioner, is 1.5 to 2.5 hours. Holy shit. So I may not actually be doing those. I'm not going to do those tonight. No way. Because that's a lot. The Consequence. Julie Kidman's story continues as her mission and rebelliousness drag her deeper into the nightmares of Ruvik's world. So we got two that are about Julie Kidman. And then The Executioner is, as the Keeper, infiltrate the Victoriano estate and rescue your missing daughter. So that's yet another story thing. So that's interesting. That is interesting. Look at the model viewer real quick. Sebastian Castellanos. And a trench coat. Julie Kidman. Wounded. Joseph Oda. Nurse Tatiana, who I've been calling Nurse Bayonetta. Because for some reason she reminds me of her facial structure and stuff reminds me of Bayonetta. Leslie.
Marcelo Jimenez, the bastard. Laura Victoriano. Ruvik, also known as Ruben Victoriano. Ruvik without his robe. Ruben Victoriano as a child. Ruben Victoriano as a scarred child. Young adult Ruben. Alter ego, which is the two-headed zombies. The sadist. Zen. Noon or Nayun. There's the keeper. Oh shit. So in the third DLC, I'll be as him going in to rescue his daughter. Holy shit. Interesting. Trauma. Yeah. Accurate. Sentinel. Mm-hmm. Laura. Okay, so I thought so. The blood creature that I had to fight a couple of times. I thought that might be Laura after we saw the flashback where she burned alive in the barn. So I thought that might be her, because if this was all in Ruvik's head, like I had assumed, then of course his sister? Question mark. Would be there in some form. Aquel. Shigio. Amalgam Alpha. Amalgam Alpha was a bitch and a half to kill. Heresy. The massive fuck off spider is called Heresy. And then Amalgam, which was Ruvik. Amalgam Core, Ruvik. Haunted, Group A. Haunted, Group B. Haunted, Group C. Haunted, Group D. Sounds like a great time for a fuck off spider. Yeah. Haunted, Group E. Haunted, Group F. Aminos. Knife. Grenade. Handgun. Revolver. Shotgun. Sniper. Rifle. Handgun. Magnum. Agony crossbow. Burst handgun. So the automatic and the burst handgun, I never found. So that makes me wonder. And I never found the double-barreled shotgun. So that really makes me wonder if maybe I missed them. Like there were upgrades for them that I missed. High precision, high penetration sniper rifle. Yeah, I didn't find half of this shit. There's the machine gun and the rocket launcher. Brass knuckles. Yeah, I didn't find half of this shit. I wonder if some of it's available in those, with those morgue keys. Yeah, I wonder if some of those are if those are available in the morgue keys, or if maybe they're new game plus only weapons, you know? I don't know. Interesting. Interesting, interesting. But yeah, I'm gonna play New Game Plus in my own free time. And what we'll do is, let's see here, let me pull up a calendar. All right, so if I remember correctly from what I looked at it earlier, we have about 10 days that I'm gonna be streaming left. Yeah, so counting yesterday, it was 10 days. So we have the 20th and the 21st, the 24th, 25th, 26th, 27th, 28th. So that's 7 days. And then the 31st. So in theory, I could do each of the DLC as one day. For the 20th, 21st, and maybe the 24th. And then that would leave the 25th, 6th, 7th, 8th, and the 31st for another game. The game I was thinking of playing was Amnesia: The Dark Descent. Oh wait, no, sorry, I just remembered. Tomorrow I'm going to be playing Forewarned with Melador. So I can't do that tomorrow. So the 21st, 21st, 24th, 25th will be the DLC. So Forewarned tomorrow, then the 21st will be the assignment, 24th will be the consequence, 25th will be the executioner. And that's assuming they all take one stream, you know, one stream to do. Oh shoot, no, actually. No, because I forgot Thursdays, this Thursday I'm going to be streaming at 2 instead of 8. So like I'm still going to be playing Forewarned with Matt, but it won't affect my streaming any. So yeah, tomorrow, actually, you know what I'm tempted to do? I'm tempted to just not stream tomorrow. Join Matt for Forewarned later in the evening, but not stream tomorrow, because I still have some catching up I need to do from being gone. Yeah. Okay, so I have decided as of this second that I will not be streaming tomorrow. I will be joining Melador219 for his stream later in that evening at tomorrow night, where we will be playing Forewarned. And then Friday, the 21st, we'll be back on The Evil Within for the first DLC, The Assignment. And then the 24th, and then that'll be it for me for the week after the 21st. And then the 24th, or sorry, the 22nd is D&D campaign with Yvonne B, both of whom, both Melador and Yvonne B are listed up here, so check them out. So D&D on the 22nd, and then the 24th will be the Consequence DLC on Evil Within. And then either we'll have time for, so with the Consequence and the Executioner, we might have time to do both in one day. If not, then the Executioner will be done on the 25th, obviously. Yeah. And then when we're done with all this, of course, we'll do the Amnesia: The Dark Descent, which should only take a couple of days to play through, a couple of streams, I mean. Trying to think. I don't know, we'll see.
Excuse me, goddamn.
We'll see. We'll be playing the rest of it by, we'll be playing the specifics by ear. But in general, that is what you can expect from me for the rest, for the next week or so, for the rest of the month. And then after the 31st, when November starts, we'll be going back to my usual streaming schedule. Now, I may not go back to streaming in the middle of the day, Because I've actually really liked having the day free, streaming for 4 hours in the evening, and then, you know, I've really liked that. But I don't know. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. Regardless. Regardless, that's it from me for the night. Excuse me, let me sit up. I hope you all had fun. Reminder that I will not be streaming tomorrow. Instead, I will be playing Forewarned with Mr. Melador 219 and friends in the evening of Thursday, which is tomorrow. And then on Friday, we'll be picking up with more Evil Within. So, yeah. Thanks for joining in. Thanks again to Matt for the raid. Let me go ahead and send a shout out to him. I didn't do it earlier. Should have probably, but gonna do it now. Check out these amazing people up here, which includes Melador 219 and Yvonne B, and who I've both mentioned tonight. Check out all the rest of them as well. They're all amazing people. I have even more recommendations in my Linktree below. Also in my Linktree, you can find links to my socials, my Discord, my Patreon, my YouTube, and other things like that. Trying to think. Anyway. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourself, and love everyone around you, and I will see you all later. I'll see you all around next time. I'll see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.